An astounding piece of luck befalls the house of California electronic serviceman Alfonso Follo and Wright, going with his sister Maria Hataburda and her husband. Follo learns paintings he and his sister inherited from their family in Italy are apparently the works of old masters and may be worth several million dollars. Maddalena by Caravaggio is rated the masterpiece of a collection that also includes a Madonna with Saints by Raphael, as well as works by Titian, Tintoretto, and Flagelli. 10 paintings in all. A sensational discovery if the canvases prove authentic.